Did you know you can share your Buncees directly with your teacher?
Hi,
my name's Gabby, and today I'll show you how you can share your Buncees directly with your teacher if you're a student. So in this case, this is my student account, and I have a Buncee that I want to share with my teacher. So this is the Buncee I want to share. It's my bird watching journal that I've completed. So I can click on the Buncee, and I can open it up. Now it's really simple. Up here at the top, I can click on Share. And right here in the middle, right below where it says share, I can click share with teacher. So in this case, I just have this one teacher. This is my teacher's name. I can click share. And that's it. It's as simple as that. I've just shared my Buncee with my teacher. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time.